Hi, my name is Swanky Jerry, and I'm here to give you fashion tips on how to effortlessly rock a VIP look. For a VIP event where everyone is VIP, you want to be VVIP. You want to show up there looking extremely distinguished. In this look, you can see me rocking the money green with a lot of crystal dazzles. So if you want to go for that extra touch where everyone that bumps into you have a conversation with you about your outfit, this is exactly how you should look. Throw on a blazer, not a lot of accessory because the blazer is already overly detailed. It's like fully embellished. So you don't want to do anything more than that. Dark shade, your boots, you're good to go. For this look, I'm going for subtle royalty. I have a crown on my head, obviously, to show the world that I'm a descendant of royalty. There's a burgundy blazer that is double-breasted, a white shirt, black slim fit pants, and flat shoes. Now, there's a black accessory on my neck as a choker. You don't necessarily need to use that, you know, if you're not fashion extreme. You know, it's VIP, you can keep it clean, white shirt, double-breasted suit, black pants, black shoes, and you're good to go. For this look, this is a power look to a VIP event. You can wear all black, but make it fashion. So I'm wearing a black blazer with butterflies on it. That's a lot of detailing for a VIP event. Everyone will definitely spot you. You're looking clean, not too much going on, a little glitz on the glasses. If you don't like, you don't have to use any accessory because your blazer is already a conversation starter. Black shoes, black pants, black shades. Nobody gonna be looking more VIP than you. For this look, we're obviously going for African royalty. You wanna rep your culture at any given opportunity, and where better else to rock it? A VIP event. That outfit is made out of Ashoke, and there's a fur on his shoulder. That just screams, hey, what's up? I'm coming from Africa, I'm VIP. I styled my client in that outfit, he wanted to shine, I made him shine. For every VIP event, there's the good, bad guy. This look is the good, bad guy look. You know, you wanna be noticeable, but very subtly. You know, we're going for a very clean look, all black, with a waistcoat that has silver detailing on it, beret, black glasses, boots, combat pants. I mean, ain't nobody stopping you from taking your champagne. That's a VIP look. And those are my fashion tips for a VIP event. Catch me on Young, Famous, and African, now streaming on Netflix.